get it. What was he even doing here?
Asking for it. A witness called in saying he saw the bell killer enter a building.
Ronan responds, disregards orders for backup.
Next thing you know, the bell killer tried to see if he could make him sprout angel wings. And then bam, 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 bam.
Really,
7 to the chest.
Really,
point blank.
You really have no idea when to quit, do you, Baxter?
Ever take a look at those tattoos of his? All that gangland prison crap? He was more criminal than cop.
Yeah.
You live like a thief, you die like a thief.
He was still a badge, dickhead.
Focus on the clues here. I'm getting somewhere. I can't stop now.
I tell people and it's like they think I'm in some movie. Supposed to stay calm when they can't even protect their own. Why are cops so tight-lipped? Don't they know publicity will help them?
Boys are doing everything we can do.
stay here until I'm done.
Man in the hood. Outside. Looking up at the top apartment on the fourth floor, I think.
The killer came here for a reason. But what was it? There must have some clues. Except that's my way in, and it's closed. Fantastic. Here's my chance. I just need to follow Stuart into the building.
Hey, excuse me. Do I need to wait for someone to open a door every time I want to go inside?
Yeah, any buildings that were consecrated can be a bit tricky getting into, but once you're inside, it's smooth sailing. Same goes for getting out. Open doors, windows, whatever. It's all fair game.
How many buildings are like this?
Around here, pretty much all of them. Don't worry, you'll get the hang of it.
Thanks.
Thank you.
honey. They can probably hear you talking through the ceiling.
I hope they do. Every time we visit Jennifer at this place, it's the same weird characters. That other lady on the second floor, she changes boyfriends like she changes sweaters.
How the hell did it come back? Did I do that?
Hey, come back!
Those notes aren't for you.
Great. Looks like some sort of code or something. All right, well, I made it up to the fourth floor before the police cart away the evidence.
Place your bets and hope your luck improves.
It ain't about luck, Everine.
You got that right, buddy. You might want to remember that. It's your sorry track record.
Well, it's all kids.
Maybe you'll teach us some tricks, eh?
Then I could even.
All right. Pull up your pants, Jeff. Throw in some chips.
Gus needs some friends. Someone else who can listen to him yammer.
Can't wait for Jennifer to move out of this dump.
I'm sure you saw the whole thing, and that makes you special. Always looking out the window, sticking your nose in everyone else's business.
Hey,
Shit. You trying to give me another heart attack?
No, I just...
It was rhetorical, for God's sake. Come on, don't look so lost. Take a look around or something. You know, spy a little. It's not like anyone's gonna stop you.
Better view of the street on TV.